Good morning, fellow Ambazonians, my country people. Na kapo Daniel, this is the one for can talk on this very good news. Where it is sweet my heart, sute it is sweet my heart it is jolly jolly. Ayabacho Lucas, the short wicked man in Norway, as Abidan warn una, Abidan tell una, say it go happen. He then be arrested for crimes, for inciting crimes against humanity. That is the document I have in front of me. It is now confirmed that Ayabacho have been arrested. Police didn't catch him for Norway for the crimes of inciting crimes against humanity in his rule as leader of AGOVC ADF. The details are still yet sealed.
Kapo Daniel the glad say they don't put hand for Cho Ayaba. Kapo Daniel the glad say they don't arrest Cho Ayaba. But I want to tell Kapo Daniel say that joy we get them. Me no hurry. Because he will soon join Cho Ayaba. When I watch the video then, at the camp.
It's a youth day to mock us and to suppress our right of self-determination. So our brave heroes, the Ambazonian soldiers, have attacked CDC, targeting a supervisor. This have also shown that the use of bribery and corruption by the Cameroon state will not work. Leading this struggle are the patriots you must listen to. We are the people you must follow our lead. Why? Because we have risked it all for you. We think you are worthy. These people cannot even call a gun a gun, let alone call for attacks against the Cameroon government, but yet they seek to undermine us. You must know this truth, and you must stand with us as we lead you and lead our nation for freedom. All Ambazonian forces, you must associate yourself with the political leadership that brings accountability and that brings regulation in order for us to be effective internationally with our diplomacy. It is a must. You have no choice. You have no leader other than Dr. Cho Ayaba. You have no activist other than me, Kapo Daniel, Lucas Asu. There are many others, but all of us are not equal.
And I want to say congratulations to President Paul Biya. I want to say congratulations to the Prime Minister of Cameroon for this bold step.
We don't confirm any one way to go down, it can be, it follow. And Kapo Daniel thinks say this so that the right thing to do to jubilate. We will talk for here. We not the jubilate. You know why we not the jubilate? Because say the amount of crime, the amount of atrocity, the way Cho Ayaba don't commit a very struggle, my brother. That arrest alone is small. It's small. That man don't cause a lot of havoc for his Ambazonian struggle. You are gonna force area now Cho and ADF. They don't kidnap the man. They don't do this, they don't do that. They think they will go free. They think they will do the thing and go spot free. Whether they release Cho Ayaba or not, it already make this Ambazonian struggle take shape where someone already understands what I talk. I talk say, I will repeat that. I don't talk say, my dear brother, my dear sister, fellow Ambazonians, dear viewers, whether they release Cho Ayaba or not. So you see, I say we don't care. I don't care whether they remain from Gata or they leave it. But I don't talk say just this arrest alone. Even if he come out, he talk will change. That means say, even if you want to talk for this struggle, he go talk in the right sense. Not in the sense of kidnapping, not in the sense of so-called tax or whatever, criminal things them, harass people them, cash money them, beat someone them, take money for them. Whatever thing will happen, you know, ring bell for people your head for this struggle. Say no man, no come on talk anyhow. You know, come on for outside, begin run your mob, they talk any kind of thing because you think so they for struggle. So when I say this, oh no, Fabiano, you don't know so they for war. We don't even have a church. No holy war, no day. I look on a laugh because there is time for everything. Time for reckoning. Everybody will answer question. All their tanganji there. Bamba head, Nasari, Clovis, Kunyam titles. If Kunyan tell to sting say, they say go hide the face. Then he use na his voice. Me no knack skin. They go put his hand. And he go enter because they don't the sunshine people. They don't the work as sunshine people. And I talk for una Ambazonian them. All Ambazonian I watch the video right now. Share the video as far as you can. I talk say, Capo Daniel will go down as well. Norway and Canada are friendly, you know. They don't need for pull hand for Capo Daniel. You two go answer for that side. For play with day. But they go send him go join Ayaba for play with Ayaba day. And then two go answer. Capo Daniel don't para people there. Court people, hey, do can two people never ground zero. They think people don't get record. You think say this people don't get family member then? When I think say all this no do and so, you go end up for air. Now, because when I think say Ambazonian struggle, no man no go ask una question. No man no go question you for anything when you go on. You be God. You be almighty. You be all and all. Now for tell una, say the order we go there for this struggle. People then go learn. And they don't really learn the hard way. Now when I say when I get boy there for ground, no. When I get boy there for ground. And anything when I talk, if someone no here, when I acquire the person. That's when I talk. That's when I talk. And not only una, now when I get the struggle, now when I be the struggle. When I answer, choya by the commander-in-chief. When me say wait, now he be the oga, me take responsibility for wait, it don't happen. Any man with the commander comes, they say, you sympathize with you, I am a man. You be hypocrite. You be hypocrite because that people they for ground zero, which I have a wrong quara. That people they don't quara them. Render someone them miserable for life. Collect ransom for people them. Harass people them. Liberation struggle that. Liberation struggle no be for kidnap. Liberation struggle no be for harass people them. Liberation struggle. Freedom fighter no be man way to go. It go na for a kafiash. Now why that way international community go tell when I say. That's when I do, I know correct. They call and say crime against humanity. When I go answer, they don't catch you, Ayabana, because say, it is fight for Ambazonian struggle. They catch it because of the crime against humanity we don't commit that. They don't catch it because say the Ambazonian activist. They catch it because it leave the struggle, turn being a criminal. It turn being a criminal. Whether they release it or not, it will ring a bell in people's mind. I don't need to tell you that since, and today, some people that they can't talk to, Fabiano, you be prophet. Fabiano, you be told me that true, my man. Ambazonian will be free. All we will stand for a genuine struggle. Struggle way, we are focused on Ekelebe, we are focused on La République. Occupational forces and their colonial administrator, them. No, be our population. Our population, we will protect them. We will take care for them. Now, when I talk about Geneva Convention every day, we will need to practice them. Freedom we seek, freedom we shall get. Whether Cho Ayaba is released or not, it already ring bell for their mind. Sanity will return in Ambazonian struggle. People they go know today, say this, so they don't do anything anyhow because they say they're diaspora. Because they say they're diaspora. Then Capo Daniel work at the glad. Capo Daniel the glad, don't forget so soon. Capo Daniel don't forget so soon. So soon. How he don't concord people that hate them. How he don't do can't save ground zero. Capo Daniel, don't forget, time the car. Capo Daniel will go. He go follow Cho Ayaba. And then our Capo, he go follow Cho Ayaba. No, I say, if Ayaba they go down, Capo Daniel go follow. If Capo Daniel they go down, Cho Ayaba go follow. Because then two don't work together. We know they cannot suffer, any people don't suffer with. We know they cannot pain, any people don't put a fully struggle. Every day I come here and talk about Capo Daniel, Cho Ayaba. Capo Daniel, Cho Ayaba. So when I take me, say, I be enemy. So when I start vex with me, oh Fabiano, you don't get nothing but talk again. Nine knees don't open. They will start bring evidence against Una. Anyhow, if you did for Ambazonian struggle, we did not. Una put up for Una mind. Say no man no day against our struggle. Nobody, no country, no day where they against we say that the catch guys were activists them. Catch guys were in a lie. They did against the crime them. Where Una some Una so called leader them. They go on for ground zero. They are against those crimes, not against the struggle. We shall overcome. Write down the comment section. Amber will be free. We will be free and we will be independent. Not in the terms of Cho Ayaba and kidnappers them. Like Capo Daniel them. But in the terms of a genuine and honest struggle. Yes. We will protect our people them. We will take care for our kafiash. And our kafiash will support we. And Ekelebe will come off our land. All that colonial administrator, that job belly administrator, the jury and SJ, they will come on. And Ambazonian will be free again. I mean, I talk up. My name is Fabiano Depot. Call me anywhere. Thank you for watching. I'll see you again for our next update. So me Kapo Daniel, he be ready. Even if in how many years time, Kapo Daniel will go down. So me no be me no the work at the jubilee so soon. Me Kapo Daniel know very well. Say be accomplished to the crimes against humanity wrong catch you I ever for. And he's going to follow.